Alright, so I'm here to demonstrate the problems I've been having with my pumpkin car stereo for radio reception. Started with the radio turned off. I'm going to go ahead and power it on. As it's booting up, it's tuned on to KPCW, which is our only local radio station. It's a good strong signal. Figured that would illustrate the problem well. Problem usually takes about 5 or so minutes to show up, so I'm just going to go ahead and let this play so you can see what the problem is.
Before that, Fabulous Thunderbirds with a fabulous song. And I have one more for you. Why don't you think? Ow! It's James Brown. Jump back.
About the good thing. About the bad thing. About the right thing. About the wrong thing. A little bit before you leave me. Give me a lot. And I'm the one who love you. Think about the sacrifices that I'm making you. Think about the hard times that I'm spending you. Think about the good things that I've done.
As you can hear, the signal just slowly degrades until it cuts out completely. Now I can demonstrate by going to another audio source, such as an MP3. And as you can hear now, it plays just fine. So it's not a problem with the unit playing. I can go back to the radio. Just a little bit of static here and there, still no return to signal. I've been sitting still the whole time, I haven't moved away. Signal should still be the same. And as I've discovered, the only thing that will reset that is by rebooting the unit. So I'll go ahead and do that real quick. And you'll see as soon as it boots back up, the signal will return, and then the cycle repeats. I only have roughly 5 minutes until the signal degrades and cuts out again. And obviously I can't go around just rebooting the unit every 5 minutes.
A 5 storm wreaks havoc there. Video and pictures from around the
station returns with a national public radio feed. Again, clear sound.
Barbudo and St. Martin. The storm was.
And again, for demonstration, this time using a Rocket Player, which is my preferred MP3 player. Again, the sound comes through nice and clear. And that's all. Thank you. I hope this is something you can help with. Maybe I need a new unit.